In Exodus and Numbers, the Israelites are commanded to use a particular kind of leather covering throughout the tabernacle. The word tahash is used to describe this leather. It's by no means clear what tahash means. But it's just that it's a plant, like a hyacinth, since tahash seems to be a colorful product. But based on Arabic and Egyptian cognates, or words in those languages that sound similar to the Hebrew word, it's been suggested that tahash refers to an aquatic animal, like a seal or a dolphin, or this creature, a dugong. These animals are relatives of the manatee that live in the Red Sea. So did the Israelites use dugong leather to cover the tabernacle? Maybe. It seems tahash may be a cognate to an Akkadian word that refers to beaded leather. So instead of a kind of sealskin cover, they cover the tabernacle in an intricate and colorful beaded leather, which seems to fit the text quite a bit better. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of our archaeology and ancient history content.